This is a video on vectors. We're going to get started here. You have to press second alpha to enter the letters of my menu code 1INDEX, and then you press alpha again and press and put in the 8 and the close parentheses and press enter, and you're into my program. You'll notice you can go scroll down to get to the ABCs or the beginning of it, A and B vectors, but you know that's also goes to vectors. But we can go scroll down in case you want to call it just plain vectors, and we're going to press enter and get into the vectors program. To press alpha before you put anything in here, we're going to press alpha 8, alpha minus 12, alpha 9. For vector B, the XYZ coordinates, we're going to put in alpha 7, alpha minus 13, and alpha minus 15. I tell you what you've entered so you can change it if you want. I say it's okay. I'm going to press number 1. And we're into all the different functions. If you want to find the magnitude of vector B, press 3 and do the calculations. It shows you what you're doing here, and you get absolutely do all the calculations, square root, etc. We can go A plus B, number 6, A plus B, 8, 12, 18, etc. Come up with the A plus B answer. We can have A plus B plus C. It'll three vectors, find their results as the components. We have to enter the vector C, alpha 8, alpha 6, alpha minus 2. And again, check whether we're doing it. Vectors A, B, and C. Resultant. B minus A, etc. Let's do the cosine. Cosine between A and B. That's the formula there. You write all this stuff on your paper, of course. And we're doing the dot product of it, and then we're doing the rest of the calculations. Does all the calculations for you. And gives you in radians or degrees. Pretty neat, huh? Everystepcalculus.com. Check out my site and purchase the programs if you want. And enjoy my programs.